Yo there guys, what is up? Luke Gamers here, and today we are playing Lego Worlds. We're back on this undead world, and hopefully today we can get more gold bricks. And I've been reading the comments, and a lot of you guys have been telling me to go back to my other worlds to see if there's any more quests on my other world, and see if I can unlock things on my other world. So there might be new things to unlock, I don't know. Like I say, I've not been playing this game too long, but this place looks like a very, very undead place. It doesn't look very safe at all, but as soon as I've jumped in, I've got these things underneath here attacking me. Wait, are these going to be able to get out of here now? Yeah, they are. Okay, let's lead them out because I think I need them for a quest. Troublemaker!
They really can be a downright nuisance.
Right, here we go. This is our first Troublemaker.
Adorable, aren't they? In any case,
kidding me?
They'll be carrying bricks that you'll want to collect. And sometimes, they might be carrying something even more valuable.
Oh, that
Chase
is
them
awesome.
Down and tackle them to the ground.
So I don't think
they
we'll be able to get that one because it's out of the water.
So get creative.
So I guess what you need to do is follow them around and maybe block them in or something. Right, let's kill this dude here. Here we go. This is how you take one out. Boom, boom, and bang. You're dead. Next one. Oh, is he a... Oh, he's friendly. Whoa, another guy. Uh-oh. These coming out of the woodworks like crazy. Look at them. There, he's dead. Right, I need to talk to this guy, I think, to be able to get it. Right, let's talk to him. Can we not talk to him? Wait, what? Oh, do we need to kill him? Do we need to kill him to get the brick? No. Oh, he's the police. Oh, so you do need to kill the bad guys. But how's he got into here? Like, he's stuck into here, but we can't fight him. Can we maybe use one of our tools to break him out? Oh, he's got out. There we go. I was going to say, maybe we need to use one of our tools or something, but he's broke himself out. And there we go. We have helped the sheriff and claimed ourselves one gold brick. Lovely. There we go. Love all that. Love all that money. And it looks like we need to help out this person here with the Was it called the terraformer, was it? Wait, which one is it? Oh, the landscape tool. That's the one. Right, so we need to choose the landscape tool and raise and lower. I'm going to do a square. There we go. Square. And now let's raise this. Let's just go down. There we go. Raising it like crazy. That's what I'm talking about. Right, now we need to make it so it's... Okay, maybe we raised it too much. Maybe just a bit. Maybe we should have used our other tool or something. I believe there is another tool, isn't there, on this thing. Let's go back. Here we go. Now let's choose the tool we want. Oh, wrong one. Wrong tool. Right. Oh, construction worker. I don't want the... I am the construction worker now. Right. What we need to do is select our tool, which we need to... I think it's called... Wait, which one is it? It's not... Is it smooth? There we go. Okay, so it's making it smooth now. And that should smooth it out to the top. There we go. Lovely. Now that's got the person out. Now that should give us the brick, right? Or is that not up enough yet? No? We've discovered this giant footprint, but she fell down. Please help her out. Does that mean there's going to be dinosaurs in this world? Maybe? I don't know. Okay. No. We need to get her out anyway. Oh, we've already done it.
Inventory unlocked.
She gave me a banana. She gave me a banana. Not a gold brick. A banana. Okay. What do we use the banana for then? Whoa. What's happened to our character? It seems like we have found a glitch. We're walking sideways. Okay, let's swap our character out again. I don't want that character. Here we go. Right. We could be an undead. Let's be a zombie. Whoa, look at that. We are now a zombie with a festive hat. We are a festive zombie with... No, okay. We're a festive zombie now. And for some reason, we're walking sideways. I guess... I don't know. I'll take it. Oh, gold brick. We need to tackle him. He's got our gold brick. How do we do it? Right. Maybe we can... Wait, what's that? Has he got an ability? I don't even know. He scares them. Should we try scare him? Nah, he's gone over there now. We need to get that gold brick. Okay, what we need to do is maybe use one of our tools to get the gold brick. Let's have a look. No, we don't need those. A new model. We don't need to build anything. What we need to do is build something so we can trap him in. I don't know what to use, though. We haven't really got any blocks, have we? Maybe we can use our other tool that we have, because that would be good. Oh, he's got... Oh, no, there he is. Okay, so let's try to use that other tool, which is the build tool. Now maybe we can build around him? Do you reckon we can? No. Okay, like he escapes. Come on. We're gonna catch up to him here. No, he's just going over our tools. Is that trapped him in? Maybe? Is he trapped? No. That's so hard to get him. We need to go and tackle him anyway. See if we can do it there. Come on. Give me my brick. That's one brick. We don't want to go on there though, do we? We need to grab this brick. How are we gonna... That's it, we tackled him. No? Did we get him? Hey, we did. We got a gold brick. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. We caught a troublemaker, and the troublemaker was carrying around a gold brick. Did not think that they would. Can we get on this horse? No. Okay, let's get rid of this now. Let's go see if we can find any more gold bricks in this planet. Whoa, what's this? We can trade things.
The trader roams the galaxy, searching for explorers in need of a variety of items. Sometimes rare, always expensive. Look out for her hot air balloon at night. She might have just what you're looking for.
Well, maybe we do need some of these. I don't know. What's this? Animantite. Don't know what that is, but we'll take one anyway. Should we take... We can't even buy the gold hearts. It costs 100,000. Jeez. So if we want more hearts, we need to get 100,000 money. I mean, we don't need bagels. We don't really need any of these things, do we? So yeah, we'll just leave the Midnight Trader there. I don't even know what that is. That's the first time I've saw that. The first time I've even looked at that. So, you know, it's new. You know what we need to do? We need to grab out other tool so we can remember some of these. The Discovery Tool. Right, there we go. There's one thing. Just grab all these in the Discovery Tool and hopefully, yeah, we can build something awesome out of them. Right, what are these golden markers? Maybe they are something. I don't know. There don't seem to be anything. Whoa! Can we discover that? I really want to discover a crocodile. No, we need to kill it, like, beat it up first, I think. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Jump over it. Boosh! That's what I'm talking about. Boom! Uh-oh! It sort of killed us. Wow. One... Just one it took for him to kill us. Oh, no. It killed us again! Come on. No, no. This takes so long. Yeah, there we go. We can ride on it, as if. We can attack with it. Boom. No, we're going to go kill this skeleton over here. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. And now we need to get off this. Can we discover that now then? Oh. RB is to choose your characters then. That's why it keeps changing my characters. Right. Discover it. No, apparently you can't discover it. Okay. Fair enough. Weird thing. Can we discover this, though? Yes, we can. We've got the Swamp City Police Boat. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Swamp City Police Boat for the win. Well, what's this over here? What are these locations? Do we need to build with them? Maybe we do. Let's try to get our landscape tool out and see what we can do. Right, we need to change the landscape tool to the raise and lower. And then we'll try to lower this and see if it helps out. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. We don't know. Right, what happened? Whoa! We've discovered a whole little, like, cavern under here. Look at it. Guys, this is like a secret cavern. What's going on right now? Are we supposed to be down here or what? Seems to be a little bit weird, this place. But I can hear something. I can hear something sparkling right there. We have found a chest. Oh, no, we haven't. Doesn't matter. Right, I don't want to be the zombie anymore. We'll be the intergalactic girl for now. I can't hear the sparkling anymore. Maybe... No, I can. I can hear it again. I can hear something anyway. I can hear someone shouting. Oh, skeleton. Let's take him down. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Right, now he's dazed. Let's grab him so we can have the skeleton as well. There we go. Lovely. We've unlocked the Lego castle construction. Awesome. Right, here's another thing that we can grab. Lovely. Is there any gold bricks under here, though? That's what I'm looking for the most. I mean, I did see there's a little marker for the gold bricks, but... Is there something over here? I really don't know what... Right, get down from there. I don't know what we're looking for down here. Like, is there supposed to be gold bricks? Whoa. There's a massive, like... This dude alive? Is he... Oh. I see. It's just some, like, decoration. That's awesome. Let's go get the discovery tool on that. There we go. We got the spelunker. Awesome. Whoa. That's the edge of the world. We are literally on the edge of the world right now. Can we fall down and go in there? You can crawl the edge of the world. What is going on? I didn't expect to be able to actually do that. This is an absolute huge world. Oh, what's that down here? We found something. Down here. Oh, what's that? We can destroy it. But is it a block? That's the question. Let's see if we can discover it. No, we can't. Okay, okay, something's going on down. Ooh, a troll. Look how big he is. Whoa, he's got extra HP and everything. Can we kill him? Or what? Whoa, we can, but he looks really strong. He's sleeping there, but... Whoa! They're super strong. They're fighting each other. Should we try and help? Try and help out. That's what I'm talking about. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Whoa, one hit and we're dead. One hit and we are dead. That's crazy. Come on, I want to take you down. I really want to take this one down. Can we do it? Can we... Doesn't look like the health is going down on that, though. What's going on? He's got, like, extra HP or something. There we go. We're taking him down. Now let's unlock him. Quick. Discovery tool. Unlocked. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. We've got the Cyclops. There's a lot of we can get the... No, we can't get the spider. Or can we kill it and then get it? No. Okay, we can't get the spider, but we have got the Cyclops now. Does that mean we can use him? Is he something that we can use or is... Oh, I think it's just something that you can summon. That's really weird. Right, let's go and explore over here then. And then what I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try... Whoa, what's this? We found it. Can we not unlock it? Do we... Oh, no. There we go. Unlock it from this side. All right, this side. There we go. No, wait, what's this? There we go. What we're going to unlock... A gold brick. Guys, there's another gold brick here. Wonderful. And it looks like you can open that again, though. Can we open it again? We can. We can open it two times. Okay, then. We've also unlocked a capture cage. So there's two chests inside of each other. What's going on right now? We just discovered a glitch or something. Because that was weird. That was really weird. I don't even know what's gone on there. I have no clue, no idea what just went on, but I'm just going to accept it. I'm just going to take it. Just going to say we got really lucky. Oh my God, we've got a car. No, no way. We've got a car over here, guys. Can we unlock it? Okay, I did not mean to do that. Let's go back up here and see if we can unlock this car. We can. We can actually ride it. Let's, Right, I didn't mean to swap my characters. What's going on? Intergalactic girl, there we go. Lovely. And then, discover it. We now have a car. We have the buggy, Lego World's buggy. We can ride it? We can. Well, how do we go? So, accelerate is A. Bit of a weird button to accelerate. Is it going to let us up here? It is. Look at that. Oh, my God. Of course, we're not going to be able to go down here, are we? This is underwater. But... Do we have a certain amount? Oh, we have life. We have life. Are they dangerous? Don't think they are. Right, we need to dive down. If we could dive down, I think we can find something down here. This is so much things to explore and discover, right? It's crazy. I thought we was... What's that then? New discover... Oh, I don't know what just went on, but... Can we use tools down here? We can. No, we can't. We can't use the tool that we want, though, can we? Oh! Oh, yeah, we need to get out of here. We need to unlock a character that can swim forever, I think. That way we can live down here. Because we're actually dying. Well, he needs something. I think he wants a fish. Which we do have a fish on us. We have the orange fish. I wonder if it's going to be enough to... Well, I wonder if he's going to actually want it. Because there is actually a gold brick down here. Right. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Let's see if we can unlock it or whatever. Oh, that squid might be dangerous. That squid might be very, very dangerous. Same with the manta ray. We don't know if they're going to be dangerous yet. Because we don't know, well, we just don't know if they're going to be dangerous or not. Right, here we go. Right, let's talk to this thing now. Can we talk to him? Where is he? Where'd he go? It's there, but I can't seem to get down enough to... There we go, we're underneath. Can we... Oh! Oh, we found an... We found, like, a weird thing down here that's not water, but... Okay, that's weird. You've got to admit, that is quite weird. Can we use the tool now? The landscape tool? We can. Let's lower it with the landscape tool then. Oh, wait, what? We seem to have glitched down here, which I didn't mean to. Let's even get back down there again. That's super weird. I don't even know what's going on right now, but... Where was... Oh, I think that's a shark. Don't want to get too close to him because he might actually kill us. Wait, can we ride the squid? I had a Y button on it. We can literally ride a squid. Are you kidding me? Can we ride a dolphin as well then? A black squid. How do we unlock these things? The discovery tool don't work under here, does it? No, we can't use the discovery tool underwater. But that's weird. Okay, we need to go down a bit more then. We need to... Where was that place we just were? Because we just used the tool, but it never actually worked or something. I don't actually quite know what just happened. Right, we was here, weren't we? And can we go down more? We can, but it's not letting us back. Oh, here we go. Right. Sort of in the water and not in the water at the same time. Don't you think that's, like, super weird, guys? We've used the tool, but it's not actually worked. Right, what do we need to do then? Oh, I don't know. I think that's, like, a glitch place or something. I've got... Whoa, what's happening? It's making us go crazy. Right, let's get back up then. Let's get back to the top and see if we can, But what's this gold thing here, then? Is there something here, does that mean? Have we unlocked something, found something... Really don't know right now. This is such a weird place to me. Can we kill this maybe? No? No, it doesn't look like there's anything down there. Maybe we can go like around or underneath something else and then go underneath that to... Well, do so. I assume that we can unlock different characters so that we can do it. Oh, we're going to die. What? We just lost 1k coins doing that. No way. Oh, we got them back anyway. Well, that's an easy way to get them back, isn't it? Let's swim all the way up here anyway. Right. So it doesn't look like we can actually explore any of that. Oh, we got ourselves a new... There's a pirate over here too. Does that mean we can unlock the pirate? We've got a boat there. It's an undead pirate zombie, I think. So we can unlock that, I assume, with the discovery tool. Yes, we can. Can we unlock this? No. But can we kill him, though? And then unlock him? Perhaps we can. Who knows? There we go. Right, let's unlock him quick. Quick, 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 quick. Boom. There we go. And now we've got the zombie pirate, minifigure. Awesome. What's all these gold things, though? Don't even know. What is that, a person? Wait a minute. Is that actually a person? It is. Get on the boat. Get on the boat. No? Don't want to get on the boat? Okay, then. I have no clue what's going on here. It's going crazy. I don't even know myself. So let's go explore the land a bit more, because we didn't even explore the land. Maybe there's more gold bricks over here. As far as we know, there could be so many gold bricks over here. They all just look like they're underground, though. This land is very, very weird. I do say so myself. It is very weird, and don't even know. Can we, like... Go underneath here, then. Let's see if we can get underneath here on the land, because it didn't look like it was working. Right, we need to use the landscape tool. Right, there we go. Is it going to let us use it or not? I think it's letting us use it. I don't know. Maybe? I don't think it is actually letting us use it there, is it? Oh, no, it is. Okay, so... What's actually gone on here, then? Like, there was a golden thing here that was going down, and then it just disappeared? Who knows? I don't even know what's gone on there. So we need to lower this. Okay, let's... Oh, we can't go up and down? I think it's glitching out like crazy. Right, there we go. Now we need to use the landscape tool again. Let's see if we can get it lower. Go lower, 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 lower. Let's see how low we can get it. We'll go all the way down, right? And then we'll go back. Now we should have a massive hole to explore. No. I don't know what's going on here, guys. I don't know how to get underneath.
Oh, when doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Okay, so this... He wants a carrot. Do we not have a carrot anywhere? Pretty sure we will have a carrot somewhere, right? Let's have a look. In our inventory, we have one orange fish. Not a carrot, though. The camera, lantern, grapple gun, block gun, and jetpack we don't have unlocked, but we do have an orange fish. Maybe he wants an orange fish? No, he doesn't want that. So what can we do now then? I don't think there's anything else in these lands that we can actually explore. Right, there's a girl up there. Let's see if she needs anything. She might need something, you never know. Let's have a look. Any quests? Anything? No? Can we unlock you by... No, I don't want... Really? I don't want to be a zombie. Can we unlock you? Yay, we can. Apparently we can. So we have the scientist now. And what's his character over here? We can't unlock him, apparently. Do we have to destroy him first? Let's have a look. Maybe we do. Maybe we can unlock him now. Nope, he just disappears. Okay, it looks like we're not unlocking him anytime soon. How about... Oh, I can hear something. I can hear something glowing. Don't know what it is, but I can hear it. Is it this here? Oh, actually looks like something in here, doesn't it? Yes, there is. Does this mean we can unlock another brick? Or is this something else? It could be anything. We got a trident. Okay, then. So we now have a trident, which is a weapon, right? It's dangerous to go alone. Found an item in a chest. So yeah, we have a trident. I guess we can kill things with this trident. Yeah, we can. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. We don't want to fight with him, I don't think. Is it going to let us unlock this, or is it just going to destroy? Oh, yes, it is. We're going to unlock it now. He actually wants some chicken or something. Is it chicken? He wants some meat. It's a quest, anyway, and he wants some meat. But it looks like we're going to have to go to a different lands, it looks like. Because these swamp lands don't look like that have these things on, really, do they? Go away. Go away. I can hear something glowing. No. Okay. These... Go away, please. Go away. Oh, it's up there. Okay, cool. We need to climb the trees if we can. There we go. Right, let's climb these trees. Such a weird, very, very weird spawned world. I tell you that now. Right, here we go. Let's get in here then. And then we've got another chest here. Lovely. There's another one in the bag. Love it. Absolutely love it. And we've got the paintball gun. Awesome. Which means now, how do we use that? Is it in our inventory? It is. Look at this. Paintball gun. Can we use that now? I can hear something else glowing as well. Does that mean there's another chest up here or not? I don't know what's going on. Okay, it's not glowing anymore. Whoa, what's that over there? What's this thing? Oh, it's just a skeleton. No, we don't want to fight you. Go away. We don't want you. It's scary. Okay, that's the end of the world. And there's nothing there. But is there anything down here? Does he need a quest? Nope. It looks like he's a bad guy. We don't want to mess with him then. Definitely don't want to mess with him. It looks like we've pretty much explored all the lands we can. We'll probably come back to this place anyway another time. But there is a green thing over here. Can we get in a vehicle or anything? Let's summon a vehicle in. Right. We need the... Which tool do we need? Discovery tool. And then we need to go onto vehicles, and we need to summon in a police boat. We have bought the police boat now. Ah, okay, let's get back on the land. Discovery tool. And then we need the police boat. Oh, there's already one. Really? We just wasted our money on one, and there's already one there. Wow. Right, here we go. So let's go and explore this now. We need to go find out what that green thing is. Maybe that's a quest for us. Who knows? Maybe it's an item for a quest. Hmm, could be. Wait a minute. What's... Oh. Why isn't this, like, summoning in? It's not spawning in. It's taking, like, ages to spawn in. I'm going to fall off the land if I do anything there. Bro, what's this? Don't actually know what this is. It's, like, green. There, it's spawned back in now. So it's green, but there's nothing actually here. That's weird. I don't know what's going on. This world is so crazy. Right, talk. It would be great if we had a place to rest without going all the way back to our lab. Ooh. Okay, so they need, like, a trailer or something? Hmm. How are we going to build a trailer, though? Hmm. What's this girl need? I've almost perfected my ice gun. Bring me back the paintball gun and ice slice so I can make a final one and have my prototype. We've got a paintball gun. Do you need a paintball gun? No, okay, she's going to say the same thing. That's very, very weird. We need to get an ice lolly now then. And now, then we need to, like, get a scientist lab and bring it back here. So, we'll be coming back to this place. Before we do that, let's go and explore our other worlds. Let's go do that now. And then we'll explore our other worlds and see what else we can do. Because it doesn't look like we can do much here anyway. There we go. Two more gold bricks in our bag. Lovely. So, let's get in here now then. Boom. Now let's explore the next land, in which I'm hoping that we can get, well, get something from it, obviously. Here we go. Right. So we go back to this land right here, I believe. No, whereabouts was it? Was it? Was this the first one we explored? Got three gold bricks from that. Four gold bricks from that one. You know what? We'll just go back to the first one we was in to see if there's any more quests. Because apparently there was more things here. So we're just going to jump in here then and go to the world and see what's going to go on down here then. So let's go. Okay, so here we are back in our first world. And it looks like the world has gone undead. Maybe it's because it's nighttime. I don't know. But there's tons of skeletons everywhere. Very, very weird. Wouldn't have expected that. Is there any new quests though? That's the question. Hmm. I don't know if there is any new quests. Though maybe we can discover more things. Awesome. Trow. We've got the trow. We can discover all of these. I see. So we've discovered the pirate lady now. And can we discover the pirate woman? Or the pirate... I don't know if that's a different... Yeah, there we go. Pirate princess. Ah, okay then. So we've got the pirate lady, pirate princess. Can we discover anything else? Hmm. Don't even know what's going on right now. But we need to discover the pirate man or the pirate king, I guess this would be. There we go. Right, pirate captain. Okay, we've got the pirate captain. Does it look like we've got pretty much everything now? Yeah, no discovery. But does it look like we've explored this whole thing? Doesn't look like there's anything new here. But hopefully next time, I'll figure out what else we can do in that undead world. And, well, I'll discover new things around the world. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe. Stay frosty and peace.